blasted the planet and obliterated every gem on its surface.
They weren't exactly obliterated.
What am I looking at? No one should have survived our attack.
Centipedal's mind is broken. I've tried to heal her, but it didn't stick.
Heal her?
But maybe you two can help her. You're so much stronger than me, and I got close.
Well, that's not something we normally do.
This is completely unprecedented.
But you did this to her. You have to help her, all of them.
Very well. I can try, but I make no promises. There. Good as new. She may be too far gone.
Gently, Yellow. There we are.
No, please, no. No, no, we're all gonna be. No, please, no. No, no, we're
Senti?
All gonna be. No, please, no. No, no, we're all gonna be. No, please.
Senti, it's okay. No. It's okay.
Nefrite, facet 413, cabochon 12.
What?
Unbelievable.
I'm sorry for my failure to heed my Hessenites' evacuation orders. My team and I tried our best to make it out before the attack, but you're here. It must have worked. You finally avenged Pink Diamond. You destroyed Rose Quartz.
Oh, Pink. How many perfectly adequate gems did you have us ruin?
Shh, Yellow. Pink's been punished enough. She's been trapped here on this awful planet with these creatures.
Do it again! It was working!
How long do you expect us to hold her together?
I don't know. Forever! You did this, so you have to do something!
We can only do so much. If it was the four of us...
Oh, no. We can't let her see this.
Who? Who do we need?
What do you mean, who? White!